O Allah, you stand alone in all aspects of perfection. With firm conviction, the true believers single you out in belief, speech, and action. You are the most high in your being, names, and attributes. Only by your command will the angels execute. The absolute creator and lord of all that exists, bringing into being from that which did not exist. Your universal decrees no one can resist. Nurturing and purifying the hearts, minds, bodies, and souls of those who believe you are in total control. Submitting to your greatest command so they strive to uphold. There is no God worthy of worship but you, as the Prophet has told the first command of old. You are the responder to the servant's supplications and pleas, the appreciative and multiplier of good deeds. Everything happens by your divine decrees, owner of honor and possessor of majesty, the ever-living who never dies, existing eternally, the loving of those possessing sincerity, modesty, and honesty. Their hearts are filled with love for you, so they remember you constantly, thereby obtaining the greatest form of remedy, the protector of your friends, so you preserve their creed, the true guardian recording every deed, the maintainer of every galaxy. You are the most subtle, you are the most kind, you are the all-able, originator of perfect designs, the director and the guide, the opener of hearts and the opener of eyes to the greatest truth and the worst form of lies. You lead some to the straight path, others you leave deaf, dumb, and blind. The judge of all affairs, your justice can't be denied. On the day you resurrect and gather all of mankind, the granter of security and the verifier of truth, the one who sent messengers to every nation with manifest proofs, the king and master, the totally self-sufficient, free from every need, everything depends on you for their continued existence. You neither beget nor were you begotten, but Satan has tricked many so they have forgotten. You are the all-knowing, the truly all-aware, the witness over every open and secret affair. Through your infinite knowledge you encompass all, some you elevate, others you cause to fall. You are the all-wise, through wisdom and ability you continuously create. You are the almighty, you are the most great. Within your blessed hands lie all of our fate. We fall short of your glory regardless of how much we try. You are the one upon whom true believers rely. You are the forgiving, you conceal our sins. You wipe them away as if they didn't happen. Despite their number, despite their degree, as long as we repent to you alone and consider you free from all associates as commanded in your legislative decrees, you are the holy and the perfect peace. Far from resembling what we imagine and see, you rose above your throne in a manner that suits your majesty. There can never be someone or something like thee, the one and only possessing divinity. You are the most powerful, you are the most strong, to whom weakness and inability have never belonged, seizing by the forelock those who persist in wrong, the irresistible and subduer of all of creation, the totally rich, free of every imperfection, the perfect compeller, we're subjected to your laws, you are truly great, free of every flaw, the one who is sought by those who are oppressed. You kindly treat and cure dejected hearts so they can finally rest. Regarding your existence, everything attests. You are the supreme above all defects, the most merciful. Mercy is of your essence, so through your mercy you bestow countless blessings. The bestower of good, the most generous, you conceal our faults and lead us to penitence. You are the most noble and don't like to shame your sincere servants who continuously aim, seeking your pleasure, calling on your names. The speech of our hearts you alone can hear. You are the all-hearing, you are the most near, responding to the seekers who bow to you in tears, the grantor of security, so you take away our fears. You are the all-seeing, nothing escapes your sight. Through remembrance of you, purified souls take flight, the most praiseworthy, the one who is praised because of divine qualities which leave us amazed. Your unlimited goodness should make us ashamed, the most glorious, your every quality is exalted and great, the most forbearing, you are truly patient, the ever watching from the highest station, managing the universe with perfect organization. You will cause to bow members of every nation. Perfect is your splendor. You are the giver and the preventer. You are the taker and the extender, the bestower of forms and every feature. You are the provider for every creature. You are the light of the heavens and the earth. Nothing came before you, so you are the first, and you are the last. You will eternally remain. Pride and greatness you alone can claim. Obtaining your pleasure is our greatest aim.